Shit's like really starting to come together now. Fuck. Okay, so I had this one going to Tome, but I'm actually gonna move it to this one. Call this place Sweet. Tome is better, yes. But we need to block off these sons of bitches, and we need to go after that too, so. It becomes a competition. Who can build that the fastest? It was a national tragedy. We need that battle station. Yes, sir. We don't have any of these things, so that's probably about all that this person can do this turn. I think maybe by turn 175, stuff will be popping off. Okay. This character has, like, the worst kind of vampire you can have. It's terrible. Can't expand at all. About to lose whatever this is. Because I can't remember what that is, but I think it's dangerous, but they don't know that. It's nice to know what stuff is. So, Odobinositops. We gotta have more fucking research, because we don't have nothing. So, I need that too, because we need ships. We got so much to defend. So we can't really research. We gotta have that, so we'll be fine. If we can get that, we'll build that shit everywhere and we'll be fine. Then we gotta build that. We need money. I got this on zero now. I didn't want all of my sieves like getting out of control with the 50%, because it don't grow. So I tried to rein that in. Hopefully you did that for everybody. Yeah, I think we get Iridium when we know who everybody is. And we'll be able to have missiles. Well, they can't defend missiles. That's fucking just... Yeah. We'll know everybody if we have that. I think missiles is, like, probably the way to go. Everyone build a missile base. Focusing on that. Build a missile base after that. I guess fuck, build a beefy. I don't know what the fuck that is, but. We're not gonna have to worry about anything. place is not about to build one of those. We could possibly lose that. We got a star base. We don't have to build a missile base next. Everywhere, because this place is pretty new. We're going to build missile bases because we're going to have good missiles. This place is going to... We have to send two people to Ref. Might as well do it from here because it's closest. Scurvy is just going to have to deal with it. Because isn't that a tiny planet? Fuck, we can't do anything there until... I have to pay for everything there. They can't build nothing as one person. We're in the middle of the shit here. I don't want, I know that there's a thing there, and I just don't want to send it to their death, because I want to pretend like they're just like, fuck it, we're here, because we got, look, we got planets. We can make three planets there. We could have a good centralized kind of a sieve. So that's what they're kind of going for after they get defense. They need that stuff, but now we're good with that. Look at these command points, they're about to skyrocket. This one is in trouble. That's a lot of money being lost with what we have. We have to... two turns. Okay. Can we kill this thing? One, can we kill this with what we have? We need the next thing. All bad is just crap. So, Izar. I need to go to Izar. But, that's alright. I mean, you know, there's multiple rich planets, but they're all little, so... Space Crystal, I think, is worse than the Space Amoeba. So, we need to go to Izar first. I think I'll just take the entire entourage. Two turns. This is our chance. Or we just sit back, because this isn't bad. Build another place. Need to build, yeah, we got decent stuff over here, because this one, I mean, Nathan is good. If we could get Izar, that'll be a good start. And then Molban is just kind of like how this one has that one in their back pocket. They can colonize that. probably go ahead and do it so they can go over to Quablu or whatever the fuck you want to call that. Expensive right now. I don't want to send it to places where I know there are people at, so they don't get offended when I show up with a scout. So I do have this going there. Then I'll be able to get to that. Can't possibly overcrowd this place. And I'll be ready to send something to the next one. Actually, that money is still helping. Well, we already got that dude. Need to get that before anything. That's how they win, as they expand. Just there's nothing over here. That's how they win. As they go to Gygas, go to wherever that is. Just keep going this way, because this is what they know. Like, they can't go here because it's obviously not been taken over yet. And we trying to go this way anyway, so. Yeah, I better get that started. Like they're fucking doing something over there, because they need the food. Once they have food, they actually might be a little bit tough. It's just such a bad start to not be able to research anything. You get a steal. And technology. Uh-oh. I guess we're just fucking around here. Whatever. Just waiting on that to happen, because this place is pretty much full. I guess I can send one to the Prime. Oh, we still don't have that other one. So, that one, 4. Ah, whatever, I ain't gonna worry about that. So just check this and then make sure everything's good there. I don't want to hire that one. kind of just waiting on this next thing. This is a pretty important one. Is it fucking actually keep us up with everything? Because we're right in the middle of it. We gotta have the technology. We have no money. We need the technology just to keep up. This one is probably gone. They're gonna give up a fight, but I'm trying a little bit too late here. No reason to go anywhere else. This is a good place. I wanted to go there. It's ultra rich. No one's there yet. Can't get it done any sooner. Oh, fuck it. This one. 15. Again. What's that? 7. That's a lot better. Now we go. We go to shorts. Yeah, that sounds about rice. Rice. Rice sounds good. Different kinds of rice. Perfect. Nobody else is going for that, as far as I can remember. And this one's actually probably open. 7 turns. Come down to who can get to that first. Gotta make sure we're making money this turn. Okay, Leldon needs. Yeah. We just need more freighter fleets, really. Get them is cool, but they didn't even fucking build this. Like, hurry up. Build another one. I have to change the taxes just to pay for stuff here, but. Trouble is actually not in trouble. Look at that, it's about to happen. They don't need a fight, fuck that. Okay, I think it already moved. We'll be lucky if we can hit it, but... Ah, shit. Okay, we did hurt it a little bit. Okay, that one already shot. Woohoo! We're gonna fucking win, hell yeah. I don't need to go anywhere. I'd rather just sit back here and not get hit. Just get close enough to hit the damn thing. Hopefully. Experience for hitting it? I don't know. Oh shit. We don't have to move. This thing is dead. I'm gonna colonize this planet. We lost our biggest ship, but survive this battle. Uh-oh. Get away from that. Okay, I think that's probably appropriate for this character's turn. To do. I don't have any money to pay for stuff. It's not going to help, so... Yes, sir. It has one, so send another one at least. I get worried about building too many freighter fleets, but sometimes you need like five of them just to send a big chunk like right over here. Stuff like that. neither of Jim's cities would be, you know, they're both too less than they could be. Playing it that needs to grow a little fast. This place needs some stuff. Riff. I don't have any of those. Twenty BC, yeah. Hell yeah. See if I can get there. It's really interesting. All these artificial planets I could be building. Let's build a cauliflower for now. I don't know what to do. Well, I got all these command points, so there's just nowhere to go. See my keyboard, it's so dark in here. I don't have. We're gonna call this place any key because sometimes I say press any key. Maybe we should press on towards this. Oh yeah. Found some money here too, and we get to take it over. Fuck yeah. We're gonna press any key for sure. So we are also like very far behind in the command point, so I should probably stop building ships completely. Scroll wheel of the mouse does not work in this game, but we are possibly about to invent something pretty cool. Thank you. What? Hey. Oh, there's nothing there. Come on. Get over here. Okay. That's gonna be really interesting because that's so far away. Okay, well. Rock and roll is full. Fufusi needs to be full. I guess. Gotta make that list longer. Pile is actually kind of doing all right. Can't get over to there because we don't have the technology, but we can expand. That's an ultra rich. I mean, with the biospheres, it's actually worth it. That's all I can do, really. Terraform some of this shit. This is terraformed. Planet again. All right, so the name of this planet is going to have to be Goldie. I'm just gonna do that because it's a lot of work to do all that. Micromanage. Oh fuck, 20. So that's a lot better than usually 30. Oh wow, yeah. Hell is nothing. I don't know what this is, but I think it's either nothing or it's just a fucking planet that's gonna kill my scout. Because there's something there. Yeah, this one should have went up here, but it's down here fucking around. Fuck it, we're gonna send it straight there. Because, health, how many turns? 5 turns. I have no choice. We don't have the time to wait and see if that works. How big was Goldie Prime? I need to know. 4. We can send 3 people there. What? Fuck. I could send three people if I had three freighters. But I don't need that many. Like, I still don't want to spend the command points. Maybe I should have. I like the zero. Zero just makes me want to grind. Get some fucking money. Okay. Painter 2 needs more people. Stuff like this. That's what really counts. Yeah, down to zero. We're fucking expanding. We're doing good, actually, in my opinion. On almost every, I mean, this one, I don't know what to do, but I think every other character is in, doing the best they can, really. With what they were given, like Mr. Porkchop, it's like, what the hell is this? Like, this is, there's nothing there. There's fucking nothing there. Yeah, this motherfucker. Yeah, this motherfucker. And getting out to this place, like, that is the best they could have possibly fucking done. Is getting through this nebula, and you can't go over there. And then there's this fucking thing. They have no ships at all, so that's the best that I think I could have done with this character. Yeah, we're good on that. We still haven't got the missile technology. Oh shit, I went out of order. I think one's enough. We only have five planets, and you know, we're just down here in the corner. We're gonna go after Bulban, and we don't really have to go that far. This one's kind of incognito, but I didn't even notice it at first. Like, I kind of, what the fuck? I fooled myself by naming it just a, I think it's apostrophe. Is it apostrophe or is it, it's not comma, right? It's apostrophe. Person. It is comma, okay. I forgot, there's no scrolling. Shice. Well, that was this turn. I mean, we... What is the... This guy's good to have, yeah, for a... Yeah, instructor, hell yeah. Need that dude, so let's... How much was it? 330, we need that money, so... Let's just get that real quick. That's... Yeah, we're making so much money, I'm gonna probably be keep looking at that, but... I'm gonna stop playing before I get to that point. Yeah. Didn't buy that, but Officer Poole. Weldon needs this. Yes, medicine is going to help their growth rate. That would be great. Because then I can really use that place to, like, send stuff out. Jacob is just a star. Spackle, of course it's this one. Well, I guess we're gonna... Oh, Auto Lab. Next, yes. Where's Auto Lab? For everybody. Everybody needs Auto Lab. When did I get that? How did I not notice that we had that? Build Auto Labs now. We're gonna win. I don't care if it costs all the money. Auto Labs first is really gonna help. Just chunks of 30. Just pay for it. We can't research this right now. I mean, it's... We got it from somewhere. I don't know where we got it from. I can't remember. But having Auto Lab means that this character is going to be one of the final four. Easily. Definitely. Really have to fail with this start and having Auto Labs. That's probably going to be one of our final two. I can't believe you're pregnant again. Like, how do you keep getting pregnant? You don't give me none. Man, that's what that one song is about by Unknown Henson. He plays this character as, like, it's pretty funny. Like, he grew up in rural towns. Oh shit, that's epic. That's what we got for the... I mean, this motherfucker's going. Yeah, I need that money. I gotta be buying that stuff. That's how they're gonna win. They're gonna have the money to buy that shit, and this motherfucker, I don't know what the hell's going on with this son of a bitch. Shit. I almost wanna put a freighter fleet, but we can't do that. We need the terraforming to go through. So I need the money for the terraforming. You can only do it on two places. Oh wait. Okay, yeah. That looks good. Biospheres. The marine barracks need to be first. Starbase last. I mean, they don't really have a lot of... They're getting no production here because they're taking the production from, you know, to feed people because they need production to eat. That's why this sieve sucks. Space hydrant. Well, someone found out. Kochba. Whoa. Space Hydra. That's a really nice place, too. Low G rich is basically like ultra rich, and it's huge. All you gotta do is convert it to Gaia, and You can put like 30 million people on there or something like that. Whatever happens. Anyway, I don't... Yeah, that's perfect. We're doing exactly what I need to do. For like everybody. Oh, that looks sweet. Fuck yeah, that looks nice. I call it sweet. Let me take a drink. Because that's a fucking good name right there, right? Filled my cup back up with beer because I just drank it all. Most of it. That was a good name, though. You gotta admit, that was. Go with this and this. I'm about done, right? Because, yeah, I was thinking earlier, I was like, Unknown Henson has a song called Sweet Pain on YouTube. And it's pretty funny because he did like this public access stuff. And he's playing this character. It's got like big sideburns, big long ass fucking eyebrows and shit. And he's like, he fucking left me. You know, he's fucking playing into like the southern country, fucking wife left me shit. He made this character that kind of represented people that he grew up around. And that fucking song, it was like public access cable or something. It's fucking terrible, like video quality, but that makes it even better. So anyway, I'm gonna play a few more turns, I guess. I don't want to stop on Mr. Pork Chop. That's a one planet, one person. I guess that probably works. That seems like a pretty good strategy for the time being. Can't really do anything here. Sentinel? I mean, we already got... Yeah. That'll work. We did something. That's not the right one. Symbol 2, I think. I want this to be... Yeah, we're gonna fucking have terraforming soon, I hope. So, we're gonna... actually help, you know, our planets grow, but I really think that this character is doomed, so I don't want to stop on this one. Oh, fuck. Get on that ship. Wow. This is actually a pretty good place to stop, I think. I'm not gonna do anything. I'm just gonna stop right now, because I haven't played in a while. Look at stuff, but this motherfucker's going after missiles, right? Yeah, fucking big time missiles. Should get it the next turn, I hope. Maybe not. There's a chance that we don't get that. But we have got missile bases all over the place already. So, I think Blarch has a good chance of, you know, I was worried. I was just being surrounded, but this one sucks. This one kind of took forever to get its footing. This one's that fucking thing. This one is scattered too far away. Blarch is probably among my favorites of the, who's gonna win this, because they got that auto lab, and that's gonna be tough. These motherfuckers, anyway, they're not even colonized up there yet. And they can tell now, because who else would be up there? I mean, a three-star civilization would not be a threat to what we are. So, I think, from this civ's perspective, I would think there's either something up here that's only three stars, or it's just that ain't shit, that ain't shit. This motherfucker spread all across the galaxy. This one ain't shit, because you could easily divide them in half. Just take over these two stars, and they can't fucking do anything. You just take over the rest. Anyway, I'm gonna stop on Blarch for a chance at winning $1 million, but I'm actually gonna also play Might Magic 9 tonight. I really want to play that again in the next 3 minutes, so I'm gonna stop now.